Friends of the Canine Vest Midwest showed off their cars today for a good cause. The organization invited folks out to Happy Bassett for a car show in support of canine officers. They aim to gather money to buy protective vests for the dogs that serve our community. Emily Fawcett, founder and director of the organization, saw a need to help protect the dogs that protect us. The organization hopes to gather about $2,300 through this event to help buy those vests for canine officers. A man from the Netherlands is now